16. Our readings for today are numbered 1081 and can be found in your worship book. Please join in our processional hymn, number 492, To Jesus Christ, Our Sovereign King.